the money.
Come in. Supper?
We'd like to apologise to viewers in the south of England for the problems at the beginning of the programme. They were caused by technical difficulties at the Crystal Palace transmitter. Coming next tonight on BBC One, a comedy across the years, Goodnight Sweetheart.
Thursday, BBC One plays host to another ripping tale of British pluck, a tale of daring do.
I'd rather live at full throttle than die behind a desk.
Romance.
Hello. I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
And unswerving dedication.
Can you not see the excitement in Lace?
Rowan Atkinson plays Tim Birkin in Heroes and Villains, Thursday at 9:30 on BBC One.
On BBC Two now, a revealing film portrait of the Labour peer, Barbara Castle.
So what is it, pal? Relocation time?
Yeah, I guess. Where the hell can you put me?
He's a man on the run.
This is not a good time to be talking about this, Marianne.
She's a whole bunch of trouble.
I just took a shower with a cockroach from hell. He's in there doing his hair right now.
And they're both on the roller coaster ride of their lives.
Please live through this. I can't go to another one of your funerals.
Starring Mel Gibson and Goldie Hawn.
I don't want to die.
Bird on a Wire, Tuesday at 9:30 on BBC One.
On BBC One now, Nicholas Lyndhurst, torn between two lovers and two time zones.
Good night, sweetheart. All my prayers are for you. Good night, sweetheart. I'll be watching over you. Tears and parting may make us forlorn. But with the dawn, a new day is born.